know something? I always wanted my name in the paper. Before Amos, I used to date this well-to-do, ugly bootlegger. Used to like to take me out, dress me up, show me off. Once, it said in the paper, Gangland's out the poly! Chez Vito, cute redhead chorus girl. That was me! I clipped it out and I saved it. Now look! Roxie Rock Chicago! Look, I'm gonna tell you the truth. Not that the truth really matters, but I'm gonna tell you anyway. The thing is, Sia, I'm older than I ever intended to be. All my life I wanted to be a dancer and vaudeville. Oh yeah, have my own act. But no. No! It was one big world full of no. Life. Then Amos came along. Sweet, safe Amos. Who never says no? You know, some guys are like mirrors. And when I catch myself in Amos's eyes, I'm always a kid. You could love a guy like that. Gave up on the whole vaudeville idea, because after all those years, you sort of figure opportunity just passed you by. Oh, but it ain't. No, 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 but it ain't. If this Flynn guy gets me off, and with all this publicity, I could still get into vaudeville. I could still have my own act. Now I got me a world full of yes.
Yeah. Love's advice.